Well, you may remember that investigation we did back in May looking at complaints about sidewalks, how one guy had complained hundreds of time costing homeowners thousands of dollars. Well, we didn't stop looking into it. We wanted to find out who this guy was, Dan Wallace, but we also wanted to find out if there's a better way, a better solution. So we looked to other cities, including Denver, to find out what could be done to prevent one person from complaining hundreds of times about city sidewalks.